DonnaSky.com. The sky is our limit.
Osofu bia emini bia twa mu na obi anim so osofu obi anim so yo difo obi anim so yo komsheni emini bia twa mu but enne no ye hu ni sa na mpese bom pa man me nya revelation bi. I was in a revelation and I came out from the revelation and I entered into my prayer room na mshe asa me bom pa ye ansa na asami me ni mu ache na yeso etimi de mpa bo ata oni pa echi na mpa bo ye bon se. In the range of the supernatural, unyami eya ma domu na ne humobro ebe so me so. Na odemi weeping prophet, ura ahum sunkum. Na I encounter God and I encounter His supernatural. Na mi huse prekope. Meni asofo bi eshiemu ne nkrofo kubi ni ya bompae ewa soliden. Na within the revelation, unyankopon ebie meni ewa dana ani ya bompae ewa hono. Nani ya bom pa e kiti. Na prekope nyankopon e bie meni e wasa e die ni mu. Na omame kwa the next range of the supernatural. Na mise e humse prekope. Na mitise announcement kesi ya to asaseso. E wa gana ho ama ya si osofu bi e wu. Na e die mitie e wasa uwo ni mu ye osofu a ubi ya ni mse e fren osofu apreku. Anansi apreku my daughter sa na biso enimu no na sa osofo na meti se yesu wo we mena na ye bosa empire no e wa di enimu na emena meti ye no na me bisa me ho e wa di enimu se what actually happened dinti ene ma osofo yi awu obi enim so osofo yi ho ye din obi enim so osofo yi onante obi enim so osofo yi nimpom ye din yale bia mbon but dia na ma prekope yeti the news say sa osofu osofu apreku ewu enti wadi enimu no nyankopon adom bi eso mani na nyame bie mani e wo kwan so nko so na the weeping prophet mi ra hum so nko mu na prekope mi hum screen sa beto ho na isa se ye bie bibi su ama me hu na mi hum so osofu apreku prekope mu se ni hu nyina funyi ni trini afu aye tententen na eni nyina ya bo ya manchire manchire no ni ya bo se eni na nyina e fi ye aye fi na prekope me hu se that dear ni kosonkoso guni nsa ni ne nan nyina na me bisae na me hu ye na me hwe na mu se ma sa branti anaso sofo apreku no ni wa bodam ni wa bodam e mle tinti anaso mle sandi
na sky
na me kusu ame hwe sa aniswade hu e wo screen so no prekope ni edemi ba back to the next the previous realms and I say the previous supernatural room and me wo na me beti ase na me hu ye se ansana na obewu no te bia ofaamu eni ansana owu enti se ne wu na chi no sa te bia we ebe pii abonten am egu nani masi na asenu owiase afa na nyina especially wa Ghana ho na obi abete na manfo de beko bebia na ye beka se wei ene kun anaso sofo na ansa na obewu no obodam na se abrabo we no kofa mu enti odofo me pese ye de mpaebo estronko eboma sa osofo apreku anaso ni obi afre na apreku my daughter bebia wo bia na wose ye bompa ye de ma no asofo bia de we fa mpaebo ntaisa osofu yechi enye samre ni ebe cheche onipa no nya emasa adine sin onu onim onyankopon enim onu osofu apreku no onim nye nti a sabotai we nye we eba ebeba ne so enti ye bom pa man so onyankopon fa ne nsa enka no onyi ne mfriti bia bia mu esu bia mu na empo ne bebia wate ahimpo no onyankopon kai no. It is only God. It is only God. Eyo onyankopon kuto no betimi di onipa e free ti bia bi mako the next level in the realms of the supernatural. Osofo apreku bebia wo bia sa uti sa audio yi anase won sa eka bia me recommend ya sofo be mien sa bi amam try so be visiti om let them help you. One of them is prophet Elijah anase prophet Kromega ebi or tema ho baby prophet Christopher Yao Ano. Same crofenya mini oma encounter before minimum personally. Prophet Christopher Ano Central Gospel Church or Adenta Medina area. And your prophet Emmanuel Amu Onusu Okumasi before no for you Chromatress House no na na sorry no Onusu old prophet. And now say so America also they are recommend a prophet Air Frank Jumo Sapon so ama or Maryland. America. Other four be a wood team, but see a bomb permas or sofo prophet, and I say a sofo apricu. And yes, I knew say a better fan, and yet, na new were exin and some a better no at all. It is somebody or tea asino or see a bomb pieman. Somebody or tea asino or choice to make or decision to make. It is somebody or see a bomb pie at the tiny cheap. Na o nyankopon esane bɛhwɛ enia anase osofo apreku na o yini fit bia bia mo na o reposition osofo ne atwam ne abɛsin kɔ abɛsin kɔ still enkwa awɔ woni padua no mu a wo nwuya wo ti asen emre aso sɛ wo bɛ dedicate na wo ni padua totally you commit yourself unto the hand of Elohim wo do wa brabo no bi bia bɛsin nyankopon ensa enye sa ni ebeti no enye ni ebeti enye ni ebeti enye edam na me hu se wa born it means many things you will understand it your software and what the why yankopon adwuma da it when we are saying that revelation pray fast nyame be kire wase enye sa ebesi wu wu echi no wo chi be basa ensem be to no enipa ti a be nyan you will not people will not understand it and this is the time I say we be ka extra Ghana for yes afana nyina ka na nyankopon no onfa ne nsa enka o life na nyankopon onye onipa bia you become a unique figure ah enipa ka so the sky is calling ekodrum pempem so say na nyankopon sa de ne sai kan no na obe enipa sonkon Orophobia would tear me a warrior prayer traverse platform is you perceive a bomb pile de my union and I saw sofo bia. Now before be any say friend of sofo and I say apreku my daughter no your friend of sofo apreku no ye bomb pile man. Na onyankopon fanin sa enkano. No nyankopon en sanembehe de beam. No onyankopon en yino nyankopon o krabi ye huhiano. Ye ni panason tam ye yimu. Yakasi we efinyame we efinyame ye nipa ani yim but onyankopon onipe bia others at a wasa so ehun ye nyankopon whether you cromfo whether onye cromfo whether jamamboni whether onye jamamboni whether you corinseni onye corinseni where obibia whatever position you find yourself God is looking for you, is searching for you. Onyankopon ohunia no ohun onyankopon hia o obase odu ye bibi sonko odofo a wutie mi samri me isu sa opportunity e ka kire wo se onyankopon the revival so nko e ba Ghana the estate wa shaase e dida o prepare kwan no and no things are obe hunu a within the 2019 nyankopon e wipe e koso spiritual erosion ye si 2020 mu a gospel music new ones e be piepie ah obi onim se gospel music akofom bia it will arise e be pega beam nyame adwuma be sesa. Great missionaries will come out. Great prophets will arise. Great leaders will come out. In the best spring, and as soon as we see who are more hardy down, ah, our best son, our musu, they will redefine their ministry. Because we will redefine the ministry. And yes, sir, what we are saying is about, or your name may be a mistake, but our best son is a synonym. Our best son is a kind of type of lifestyle in ministry. No, we redefining the calling. And those people who join that group of move, I say there is going to be a divine revival. Another rainfall is about to fall upon the nation Ghana and across the continents of the world. todofo bia wutie me gospel music enwuye. No matter whatever people are saying about gospel music, 2020 there's a lot of gospel music nyankopon be bia ebe ye pie obe yinim tofo bia pia. You people even don't know where they are coming from. And they will sing and fire will fall. They will sing and glory will come. They will sing and the cripple will walk. They will sing and the revival will fall. They will sing and things will take place. People will give their life unto Yeshua HaMashiach. Jehovah is coming to visit Ghana once again. Out of all, me perceive a will be our temene, our prayer travelers group, and that's our platform, you know. And you won't film, you won't pay sa osof africa no emre bom pan so ye intercede e ma sa onipa no onyankopon so be kaye na obe kaye mfie obe kaye ma obe kaye busua esan se ye di amobi. We have been praying for a lot of people. We have been praying for a lot of pastors, a lot of musicians, a lot of leaders in Ghana. Ye ye butai ne se ye be bom pan na nkwagye e be spread across the world na ne me bi e koso Ghana enye bia na nyankopon e be yi afri ho. And then there will be a spiritual erosion. Whether you like it or not, there is going to be a spiritual erosion. Erosion is to take place. You be intercede, you have microphobia. You feel say, nyankopom am second chance. It has happened in the Bible. You pray and God will give people second chance, a second thought, a second movement for repentance to come up from a certain character and a certain behavior so that they will walk according to the will of God. We thank Yeshua HaMashiach. We thank Elohim. We adore you for this revelation that you are capable and able. You reveal and redeem. Una uyi na una uchiye. Nyeme bia kɔso wɔ na brabɔ mu nyeme bia si empoye enipa ye fe ni huye ɔno de ɔde nani ehu ɔno de ɔde na so ate ɔno de onim ne ɛkɔ ye bɔmpa de hyawo nsa sane bɛhwɛ saa sɔfi sane bɛhwɛ saa onua payment visiting biem ɛwrade na ɔno ansan sɔre na wa sɛm no so kan wɔ ne kurem ne ahoɔde ne tumi mu a ɔnsan Mando kutubri akatali andiribi. We speak prophetically and we announce no demon, no enchantment. Unipe bia ortani kra. Unipe bia hum bia ortani kra. Wa covenant bia enu baby. And as wa pambi na ekwetianwa. Unyefine mame busyom ni papa busyomu. We speak as a prophet. As a weeping prophet, as a voice across the continent. We arise and we awake. Yeshua spirit to arrest every demonic enchantment, every demonic enchantment, demonic collapses. Erade, ye peja utumi se en shake kingdom bia. Epe se yisa abranti anaso sofu aprekui ekra finisham. Nyeme bim pon wa ye rade fachano. Ne sane beheni bim. Ne fane ye niya se efata. Usu untu okra bia anchuni. Okra bia ye odia. Sɛne yɛ tie bia wo Nyankopɔn wo de ɔpɛɛ enipa ɛmpɛɛ dia wo nyame wo de ɔpɛɛ. We commit this man unto thy hand. We speak on his behalf. So also we use this point as a point of contact. We pray for all the leaders, all the pastors, all the prophets, all the teachers, all the evangelists, all the apostles, all the governors, all the administrators, teachers, givers, supporters. Every kind of call, gospel musicians that you have ordained for these last days, let them be awake. We speak prophetically that let them be awake and begin to function as you have called them to fulfill. We thank you, Lord Yeshua. We give you praise, Elohim. We adore you, El Shaddai. We thank you for all that you have done in the life of this family. We thank you for Prayer Traverse family. We thank you for all your field ministries. As we gather together as a people to intercede on behalf of others, we speak your blessing upon each and everyone. We speak your grace for each and everyone. Onyankopon sure bia our bomb pa ma Ghana. Our bomb pa ma yasa fa nyina. Our bomb pa se Accra. Twe emme Onyankopon emma aduane. Already shirao. No nyokese. Mama na sunje encounter. I will prayer Travellers. So open yes group here on Facebook, WhatsApp number ever ho. Obetima join the group no. Na obom pai. We intercede. We are interceding for people and for the public and for the global. Yeah, bom pai only pebia. Toda for obetimi join the group no. Na also obom pai. The obaso join the group na just live for international prayer travellers on Facebook.